against this now. Can he bring it back? Or is he gonna let Reigns take the game?